Hi guys, so it's a new day and we're in a different part of Arbroath. We found a bit you can park, you can stay one night here, but we're not going to bother staying here, we're going to go back to our own bit. But first of all, we're going to have a wee look at the museum. So maybe Regan will maybe learn a wee bit of history. Yeah, hon. Maybe.
I know a lot of
history
about the witches.
About the witches? That's facing me. Come here. What do you know a lot of?
About the witches.
Speak up. Witches?
Yeah. Because of my teacher.
Our teacher's a witch?
No, because my teacher wanted to teach us about the witches.
Your teacher wanted to teach you, because that's good, because that's what teachers do. Isn't that? Right, we're gonna turn you around. There's we'll be going after that chip shop. We have been there before. Seaweed stinks, eh?
I like the smell.
Do you like the smell of it?
Yeah.
Oh wow, free entry guys. Signal Tower Museum, and it's free. We'll be in there. I do like free. We'll see you on the inside.
Did you know when a baby was born, two of the lighthouse keepers on duty at the lighthouse news will be working, and whether it was a boy or a girl, with a nice five-a-night year of a dress or a pair of trousers up the signal tower pole.
Right, we're going on. Not sure if we'll get the film in here. But we'll go on and have a look, and if I'm allowed to, I'll film it and share it with you guys. Last admission 3:30. Well, oh wow. There you go, there's how the lighthouse works. Somebody's not put money in the electric meter. Right, if you want to read it guys, pause. Again, pause. Right, and again, pause. You know the routine. Flip.
I'm not doing a dog. I used to not doing a dog.
Oh, wow.
Granddad, look at my dog.
I see that. Go and tell Granddad, come on, man. Shows you how a lighthouse works. There's no reel. There's a look at the room and the basket and that. Come on! She's scared. Come on. I don't know.
What are they things?
What things are?
They big jaggy things.
Oh, read them. I don't know.
Van, what are
what
they?
What is that? The big spikes.
I think it's the hamadir and the mal. Oh, I thought that was a...
Yeah. This is old.
Is that what you
saw? Shanks one more. They are for doing like caddis or something, eh? For drawing the wool.
You would think of that stretch on.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. Alright? That's cool. Ouch. That's I don't know. That's probably been a well, aye? An old well.
What's this?
Look at the roof.
That's
really cool. This is cool.
You have to hear the word, Dad.
No.
Stay here and practice.
Not fishing industry.
No.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh wow, the dresses, they're cool.
Oh, they were there.
Well, that's what the woman was like. At least the woman had a head up the stairs.
No.
Smoky's sold here.
And you can listen to noise up there.
I'm not putting that in your mind.
What's on that side then? I know. Oh, I'm trying to get past you.
You can hear what it's like under a submarine. That would scare me, I can't. Try it, Granddad.
What, huh?
Put it up to your ear. And see what it's like in a submarine. Grand.
You never can. For music, that music? Or maths?
Maths.
Visually, Scotland.
Are you
allowed to move? So, where's Arbroath?
Oh, it's really
heavy. That's what you're doing. Then you're on. St. Andrews, Dundee, Montrose. Look at the size of United Kingdom, compared to all that. That's mad.
That's scary.
Aye.
That's one of
the
pencil
cases. Yeah. What's the
brand
thing?
That's the belt.
That's the belt, that's what you used to get.
It's a real belt.
That, no, that's what you used to get the belt with.
Oh. And that's a pencil
on the drawing. Yeah. And then see that there?
That's quite a point. Someone does say about young age 12. Oh, I said 12 done that.
Oh.
Age 11 done that. And you think you've got it tough, Regan, eh?
I
think it's been for bringing the nets in, maybe. No, I think it's maybe been for bringing the nets in. Well, there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Certainly enjoyed having a wee look round. Right, we're going to head off now, and we'll get back to you soon. Hasta la vista. Beautiful weather, eh? For Scotland, anyway. You in for the night? Aye.